Now, here's Elwy Yost.
Elwy? Does he make books for that school?
Elwy Yost? He's a broadcaster.
Well, in case you don't know already, Elwy Yost is Channel 19's man with the movies. Not just any movies, but ones Elwy Yost calls the golden oldies. Film classics. In fact, some of the films may be older than Elwy.
Hello, I'm Elwy Yost, back with another season of movies in Channel 19, 8 o'clock on Saturday nights. As usual, we'll be developing certain themes, but the pictures we show will be shown uncut, uninterrupted by commercials, and with no censorship. Now, on October the 5th, we've got a real dandy, An Anatomy of Power, with guests like Dr. Morton Shulman and, believe me, one of the great screen classics of all time, Orson Welles' masterpiece, Citizen Kane. Don't forget the title, An Anatomy of Power. Now, some of the other themes? Well, we launch our season on September 21st with a two-parter we're calling The Scarlet Reels, A History of Sex in the Cinema. We'll be looking at some of the great sex goddesses of all time and at their romantic leads, and we'll be talking about censorship. Now, we've got a couple of films for this series that were shockers in their day. In the first, we get a rare and intimate glimpse of a young Hedy Lamarr in the picture that made her famous. I think you know the title, Ecstasy. Let's look. Hedy Lamarr and friend. Tame now, maybe even a little corny, but boy, oh boy, hot stuff back in the 1930s. By the way, this is one of the scenes that caused all the fuss. I guess you might say that Hedy Lamarr was one of the silver screen's original streakers. The next week, Jane Russell takes over in Howard Hughes' notorious production of The Outlaw, all about Billy the Kid and Pat Garrett and others. Then we go for a three-weeker into a series which we're titling The Boogeyman Will Get You. And it's all about horror and suspense films, and we hope to really chill you. Then for the first Saturday evening in November, it's Women's Lib Looks at the Western. For that one, we're going to revive old Tom Mix and Ken Maynard films from the 30s, a real double bill evening. And we're going to look at how women were portrayed in those films, and also we're going to look at how women today regard your average Western superstar. Now remember, all of this comes to you Saturday evenings at 8 on Saturday Night at the Movies. But don't forget, we have another exciting series, too, a daily one, which we're calling Magic Shadows.
Colored lights are flying like an angel through the air. Shadows moving faster than the eye. Passing faces, places never ever seen before. They'll take you to the sky. Right upon a silver screen where pictures seem to flow like magic, magic shadows.
That's Magic Shadows, daily at 7 o'clock here in my movie room. We'll be bringing you pictures like Foreign Correspondent and She Wore a Yellow Ribbon, Mighty Joe Young, The Thing from Another World. And we'll be showing you those pictures in four parts from Monday to Thursday in half-hour episodes starting at 7 o'clock, as I said. Fridays are reserved for serials. Now, starting the whole thing off in September 16, it's going to be The Thing from Another World, a science fiction classic. What strange, mysterious thing lies buried under that ice? Well, your guess is as good as mine, but be sure to tune into The Thing from Another World starting September 16. That's Magic Shadows, here daily at 7 o'clock on Channel 19. Come and join me in my movie room, won't you? I'll be looking forward to seeing you. So long for now.
So for all movie buffs, young and old, something different 5 days a week and on Saturday night. And remember, you can always see new movies on any television station, but only on Channel 19 can you see so many of the fantastic golden oldies.